What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons, and welcome to my channel. As requests, I'll be able to do a music video from a singer I've never seen before, who's also a politician named Mulan Jamila, and a music video for Wonder Woman. I highly doubt this has something to do with the superhero, but we'll find out. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell, because I publish new videos almost every day, and I take requests from subscribers. All that being said, I always look forward to reacting to somebody new on my channel, so let's get to it. Love that beat. Here we go. We're off to a strong start. I stand corrected. This definitely has something to do with the Wonder Woman superhero. As a DC fan, I appreciate that. And those costumes right there, the Harley Quinn. Oh, she has a great voice. Poison Ivy! Alright, I gotta give credit to whoever did the costume. Hope you guys don't mind my dancing. Great workout for my spine. Excellent guitar solo. Nice. Love it already. Nice. Nice. that it? Yep, that's it. They say first impressions are everything, and right now, these are great first impressions. Even though I don't speak the language, I couldn't understand the song, but that didn't stop me from enjoying it. It was just awesome, and again, as a DC fan, I really appreciate it. And whoever did the cosplay deserves a raise, because the Wonder Woman and Poison Ivy costumes were spot on. I wonder why they put a Batman villain with Wonder Woman, but that's just a DC fan in me. And I think it would be great if someone re-edited this video with footage from the Linda Carter Wonder Woman or the Gal Gadot Wonder Woman. And Mulan's, she is a talented artist. She has a great singing voice and she can obviously dance. I'd be happy to react to more videos from her, so if you can recommend which ones I should go for in the comments, I'd appreciate it. But also let me know what you think. I'm asking for a lot of comments, but